Withdrawing not the entire case, but the interim application, so as to concentrate on the main case and do away with the applications, because they are going to be time wasting and we think that they are no longer necessary given that they are no longer taxing deposits on mobile money.
So what is remaining?
What is remaining is a demand for an order for refund of money that was wrongly taxed.